This is a house on North Main Street in West Hartford. This guy either is crazy about the Civil War, Halloween, Connecticut history, or all of the above. There's some scary looking Confederate skeletons. We got Rick Perry riding to the rescue. The Confederacy there. On the other side, it looks like it's Obama on a Democrat donkey. We got a rather ugly dead man, Union soldier. And then we got the Constitution. And then a little message up there in Latin, circumvenir abstultus. Have to look that up.